the Texans. How about Mr. Alex Vera on that alto solo? Thank you so much. We are the Texans Big Band. It's a little confusing with the I, isn't it? You know, that's what you get from engineers, right? So it's honestly an honor. This is my ninth month. My name's Bill Centera. I'm the director of the group, and my ninth month to have the privilege to be in front of these great guys. And they invited me to join them, and we've had a great time ever since. I love doing this. So we have a lot of great music for you tonight, a whole variety. And that was a tough one. How about another hand for the band? That's a tough one right out of the gate. We're going to play now for you a tune by Paquito de Rivera. This is called Chucho. Thank you. Mr. Alex Vera again on the alto. Mark Nothan on piano. Brian Campbell on trombone. Thank you so much. Get squared away here. Now, one of the great things this band does, I was teasing about the names. It's really witty. This used to be associated with Texas Instruments, and that's why we talk about all these guys being engineers and hyper smart. It's I always feel like the kind of low man on the totem pole in rehearsal, and so I'm the one guy with the humanities degree. I tried hard. Engineering didn't work out. So one other thing, so it is a witty name. I think it's cool, and I encourage you guys, we have such a great crowd tonight, go to texansjazz.com. Sign up on the email list, okay, and you'll find out all the stuff we're doing. Come out here. We play like this a lot and for free, so hopefully you're going to enjoy this evening. One of the unique things that we do, I think, is we have a lot of vocal jazz, and so we're going to bring out our vocalist now. She's amazing. You're going to love her. This is Miss Nicole Bernard. This is a great tune I hope you'll enjoy, called Almost Like Being in Love. Nicole Bernard. Brian Campbell again on trombone. So if you like Stevie Wonder, we got one for you now, For Once in My Life. I hope you enjoy it.
Feel free to sing along.
Thank you.
hurt me before. But once I have someone I know won't desert me, I'm not alone anymore. But once you could say this is mine, you won't take it. As long as I know I have love, I will make it. But once in my life I have someone, her name is me. But once in my someone I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. But once I could say this is mine, you won't take it. As long as I know I have love, I will make it. But once in my life I get someone,
Nicole Bernard. I think it's fun as we go through the concert this evening for you to meet the band. Even though you have a program with their names in it, it's kind of cool for you to put a face with a name, and they get a little notoriety because they're working hard for you. And as you can hear, amazing players. So why don't we meet the rhythm section over here on piano? You've already heard it. It's Mr. Mark Nothan. Give him a hand. He's subbing in for us tonight and doing incredible, man. He just came right in and fit right in the band on guitarist Mr. Randy Zwicky. And back there, keeping us together, it's Mr. Bill Salee on the bass. As Buddy Rich used to say, the bus driver right there on the drums, it's Miss Hope Archer. We're going to play one now by one of the most prolific big band writers ever, Sammy Nestico. Anybody who's been involved with big band jazz knows Nestico, and he's written hundreds and hundreds, thousands of charts. And this is really in the Count Basie style. It's difficult stylistically, but it's a great chart, and we hope you enjoy it. It's called Fun Time. Thank you. Fun Time. It's Mr. Mark Nothan on piano. And our very own Dr. Jerry Burnham on tenor sax. Let's see here. Let's meet some more guys in the band. They're working hard, and it's good to give them just a little breath of rest. Those trumpets up there are working really hard. Down here on this end, that is Mr. Gary Pierce. Give him a hand. Splitting some lead. And on this end right here, this is Mr. Andrew Quartz. And you're going to be hearing from him coming up. He's got some solo work to do. This is Mr. Dennis Doan. And a band, any great band has to have this guy, the guy that leads the horns and leads the ensemble. It's a great, our great lead trumpet player. It's Mr. Rob Jonas. Now we're going to go back for some more vocals. We like to give you kind of a little instrumental and then come back with some vocals. And we're going to bring Nicole back out. Miss Nicole Bernard. And we hope you enjoy Sway.
Dancers may be on the floor, and even my eyes will see only you, and only you've got that magic technique. When you sway,
Nicole Bernard. We're going to keep Nicole out for this next one. And this is what Paul just said. This is a page turner. Boy, this thing goes by on the speed of light. So if you see paper flying everywhere. If mine falls down here, somebody's got to pick it up because we can't get through it without it. So this is a quick tune, and I think you're really going to like it. And doesn't she sound great? Give her another hand. So we hope you enjoy Day In, Day Out.
That same old hoodoo follows me about. The same old pounding in my heart whenever I think of you. Darling, I think of you. Day in and day out, day out, day in. I needn't tell you how my days begin. When I wake up with a tingle. Possibility of you. The possibility of maybe seeing you. Come rain, come shine. I meet you into me, the day is fine, and I kiss your lips, and the pounding becomes an ocean's roar, a thousand drums. Can't you see this love? Can there be any doubt? And there it is, day in, day out, day in, day out. That same moon who follows me about, the same old pounding in my heart whenever I think of you, darling, I think.
Lovely Miss Nicole Bernard. Mr. Dennis Doan on trumpet. Hope Archer on drums. I'm tired after that. We need a little break. So, let's meet the trombone section. First of all, they're working hard for you, and they sound great. Down here on this end, this is Mr. Ken Finn. Our fabulous lead trombone player, you've already heard from him a couple times tonight, it's Mr. Brian Campbell. Also on trombone right here is Mr. Harold Davis. And our great bass trombone player, it's Mr. Ken Coons. You're going to hear now how good these guys sound because we're going to feature them as a section, and I think you're going to really enjoy it. I think you're also going to hear from Dr. Jerry again on the tenor sax. And it's a, yeah, give him a hand. This is a tune I think most people know. Maybe you might not know the name of it even, but you might recognize it. And it's a very famous jazz standard. It's a beautiful arrangement for a trombone section and big band. This is called The Girl from Ipanema. Thank you. Dr. Jerry Bernard on tenor sax. The trombone section, give them a big hand. Well, there's one section we haven't met yet, right? The saxophone section. So let's go ahead and meet him. You've heard from him a number of times here, but it's worth saying this guy is a cornerstone of this band. I knew it right away when I got here, and he's an amazing player and a great guy. This is Dr. Jerry Burnham, tenor sax. And you heard from him earlier. What a great player. It's Mr. Alex Vera on alto. The leader of this band, the guy who has been original of the band, is that right? 36 years. He took a vacation earlier this year. He's like, this is the first stretch of rehearsals I've ever missed in 36 years. So he does a great job and carries the band. It's Mr. Paul Westbrook. And you met Randy earlier on guitar. When we get subs, we don't mess around, because this guy is one of the foremost sax players in the Dallas-Fort Worth area and the whole region. Amazing player, widely known. This is Mr. Chris McGuire on tenor sax. And carrying us on that bottom end of the sax section, doing a great job, is Mr. Tom Hillman on Barry sax. I know Paul wanted to say a few words, and so we'll take this opportunity.
Sure. Yeah, what Bill didn't say was, if you look at our program, you might say, hey, wait, Kevin's not here. Well, Kevin came down sick this morning, so I ran out onto my street, and I yelled, does anybody play tenor saxophone? And I'm the luckiest guy in the world, because Chris lives literally right across the street from me. So he's just sight-reading these tunes. We rehearse once a week, every week, and we get to practice a little, but he just comes in and sight-reads the tunes. So so anyway, yeah, it's so great to see a full house. You know, like Bill said, get on our email list. We've got guest artists. We've got the great Alexis Cole coming in from New York City to sing with us on Veterans Day weekend. We'll be up at the McKinney Performing Arts Center with her, and we've got the great Wayne Bergeron is coming in next spring to play with us. So get on our list. You'll know about these. You'll find out about the concerts and come out and see us. And I have, we're a nonprofit. We're a 501c3 nonprofit. Nobody in the band gets paid. All the funds go to help us bring in guest artists and support the band. So you can also go on our webpage, make a donation if you want. And I've got some CDs. I still have CDs. Nobody has CDs anymore, but I've got a little box my wife will bring out there. When you're leaving, if you want a CD, go online and make a little donation, or just drop some money in the box and take a CD and enjoy. And thank you again for coming out, and we're going to play some Tall Cotton.
I can just add to that real quick. Nothing makes us happier and is a bigger reward than to have a full house like this. Thank you so much. Give yourselves a hand. So, yeah, we're going to feature now Mr. Brian Campbell. You've heard him already, and sounds amazing. On Tall Cotton, another Sammy Nestico tune.
Thank you.
Mr. Brian Campbell on trombone. How about Mr. Andrew Quartz on that trumpet solo? Right, you know what it's time for now. It's time for Nicole again. Yeah. Lovely Nicole Bernard. It's a great Quincy Jones arrangement of Deed I Do.
Do I?
Nicole Bernard. Okay, now here's another one. This is one of those flying ones, too. We got to do a few of those. The band likes to play fast stuff for some reason. And so this is a tune you're going to know. And we think you enjoy it. Like she said earlier, feel free to sing along. Or if you need to dance, there's plenty of room up here. This is It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. Thank you. Nicole Bernard. Dr. Jerry Burnham on tenor saxophone. Rob Jonas on the trumpet solo. Hope Archer on drums. That's a great tune. All right, we're going to play something, I don't want to say easy, just nice. It's a good tune. It's a great tune. I hope you enjoy it. Y'all having a good time? Is the band sound okay? Thank y'all so much. It looks like everybody's still here, so I guess that's good news. I was going to be like, oh, how about that rain? So we hope you enjoy now. We're going to feature a lot of the band. I hope you enjoy this nice, relaxing after that. Kind of chill out a little bit. This is Time After Time. Thank you. How about Mr. Mark Nothan on piano on that? Mr. Dennis Stone on trumpet. We're going to jump ahead in your program one. We're going to skip one because we're running out of time. We tried to time it out just right. That's a lot of music. Think about these guys rehearse once a week, have other jobs, do a bunch of stuff, and I can play all this music. It's amazing to me. I really enjoy it. As a high school teacher, I get to be around adults, and it's that's a cool part of my week. They do it for the love of this genre and the love of music and the love of playing. So if there's any students out there, you can do a lot of stuff and still play your horn, okay? You don't have to give up your horn, and you don't have to be a music major if you don't want to. You can still play at a really high level. These guys play amazingly well, so I'm really proud of them, and we love playing for you. It's nothing more fun.
Don't skip that one.
No.
No.
Don't skip it. This is going to be beautiful. You're going to love it. This is a tune you guys know, again, and we're going to bring out the lovely Nicole Bernard one last time. We're also going to let Chris, you're going to hear this guy play a little bit, and it was pretty amazing. You're going to hear some guys play. You're going to hear Dennis again, and of course, I started talking, and I forget who else plays on this.
Everybody.
Oh, we got the vocals, we got Dennis. Yeah, we got vocal Dennis and Chris right here. So we hope you enjoy. And thank you for coming out tonight. This is Sweet Georgia Brown.
But also neat has sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh and wanna cry for sweet Georgia Brown. I'll tell you just why. You know I don't learn not much, cause it's been said she knocks them dead when she pulls in town. What a shame, ah, she cools them down fellers. She can't get enough fellers. She ain't met Georgia named a Georgia claim, but sweet Georgia Brown. Yeah, the maid has got a shade on sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet so neat has sweet Georgia Brown. They all say and wanna cry for sweet Georgia Brown. I tell you just why. You know I don't lie not much, cause it's been searching out someday. She comes to town. What a shame, what a shame. Ooh, as she goes them down. Fellas, she ain't there. Fellas, she can't get Georgia named and Georgia claimed that sweet Georgia Brown.
Thank you.
avec les cousins.
Nicole Bernard, the Texins Jazz Band. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Do I hear an encore? Encore! Encore!
Okay, we'll do the snake tune. Okay?
Let me tell them about the snake real quick. So the snake is an old protest tune, and I heard it about a dozen years ago, and I thought that'd be a great tune for a big band. So I did an arrangement of it, and when I was researching Oscar Brown Jr., the guy who wrote it, I realized he also wrote the lyrics for the work song, the old classic work song. And so I incorporated the instrumental work song into the snake vocal, and it has two key changes, and it's very exciting, so enjoy.
Did you get all that? I love working with these guys. They operate in a different level. It's called The Snake. She's going to sing. And I hope you like it. Thank you. Nicole Bernard, the Texans Jazz Band. Thank you so much.